Where'd he go?
6.5.
6.5 what?
5.6.
All right, so hundredths matter, right? Especially in 10.5 yards. That's good. 6.5 with two, three. So that's three, okay. That's about the perfect time to be going all out.
That's what's good about this is it'll help correct your stroke. Yeah.
Yeah, they're even subtly learning when to pull out too.
There you go.
7.5.
Attaboy. Better than 8.
Make sure you put it right in the middle on your spine. It was a little off to the right. Yeah. What do you have, 7.8 before? Everybody, you went from a 7.8 to a 7.5? Or what do you have?
7.5. Michael, what were you?
6.5.
Oh, is that your first one?
No. That was my fastest out of 3.
Okay. What was your slowest one?
8.2.
Did you keep getting faster?
No, I went 7.8, 8.2, and then 7.5.
Okay. You loafed the second one.
You get to find out if you're loafing, that's for sure. My hands are cold. You looking at his time?
Yeah, I was looking at his time.
I think they're on 3 plates though.
What are we on?
You're on 2. You want to put another one in?
Yeah.
Nice streamline. Five point six six. What do you go in the 50?
What
do you go in the 50?
I don't know.
Oh. 1501 to 1500.
Okay. Well, any power you can get is probably gonna help too.
Alright, grab your bag. That was my fastest one.
It goes 1501 in the 1500?
Yeah. He's
it's good.
Oh, it's double up.
He's a factor.
Yes.
I was double 1.
This summer?
Yeah.
Oh, that sucks.
Yeah.
I didn't know you were that close.
Yeah. 6.12. So you're beating. What is he? Is he a mile or two?
Yeah.
Oh, okay. All right. That's good. I was gonna say if you're beating a sprinter, that's embarrassing to the sprinter.
Yeah, I'm also 2 or 3 years older than him.
Yeah, that matters. Sometimes. Sometimes we get better when we get older.
Yeah.
Sometimes we just stay the same. Or get worse. .600, huh?
Yeah, that's why.
It's kind of a theme here. We go 15.00 and 6.00. Bring your
I had 6.00 fly.
What was the fly faster, the Dolphin Kid?
No, I was half second slower.
Half second slower, right. But it could be. I mean, some people are faster flyers. Or sometimes they'll take, you know, too long to go underwater dolphin in the pre or whatever. They're finding subtle things that it's new to me too. Because I was never this accurate with the rack, with the power rack.
Okay, boys, I'm gonna move you over to get on a bucket. that's available.
Do you need our gear?
Yes.